It's Wood Graphics and the Carpet. Stormus, Tom. And West Valley Foot and Ankle, this is USA. The number 20, Rodney Park, Justin Temple. Fix Insulation, Brandon Park Roofing. Pitch Rollout Containers, KNS Auto. Performance Construction, Crazy Car Mats. Creative Resource Design, this is Shake, Rattle, and Roll. The number 13, Jeff Poland and Jared Clausen. The Diamond Rapids Divide Bus and Planet Class, this is 6 feet under. All right, this is going to be a 10-lap main event. For the Western States Equipment Figure 8 Trains, our final event of the 2014 season here on the America First Credit Union Super Oval.
And Russ, I'm mentioning it down here for the crowd just now, letting them know that there is quite a battle going for this championship. 6 feet under with a small margin coming into this, 622 points. 599 for Shake, Rattle, and Roll, 587 for Plum Crazy, and USA right there with 565. So depending upon where these cars finish tonight, this could be a championship to be won or lost.
So a 23-point lead between 6 feet under and Shake, Rattle, and Roll.
And you go back and make 12 points to the number three spot for Plum Crazy.
Yep, this is still anybody's championship in the Western States Equipment Figure 8 Train. to be 6 feet under. Turner's going to head down trackside to interview our race winner and our champions for the season.
Come on, follow me.
By the way, of course, we will be bringing our champions out trackside momentarily, so you will get a chance if you so choose. It's been a long day into nearly 11 p.m.